This month in the Road Ahead, I'll discuss one of our region's most critical needs, behavioral health services. To help address that need in our community, Tower Health and Acadia Healthcare recently announced a joint venture partnership, which includes the development of an integrated behavioral health campus, including a new 144-bed inpatient facility. We are committed to supporting our community's behavioral health needs. This facility will further strengthen and enhance the excellent behavioral health and mental health services that Tower Health provides. I hope you enjoy this month's edition of The Road Ahead.